Hey guys, it's me, ACDC, Hey guys, it's me, ACDC Rocker 27, Brian Johnson, and Angus Young here. What's up? And guys, so today we're going to film my collection, right here. So first we're going to start with Freddy Krueger. It's not the remake Freddy, I promise you that, guys. It's the original Freddy. Sorry, guys, if you're getting this on film, that's my Lego AC/DC people. That's Brian Johnson, Angus, Malcolm, and that's that's Cliff Williams, and that's the drummer. Alright, so, yeah, just don't worry about that. Let's focus on my horror collection. And, of course, you see my mask, my Jason Goes to Hell mask. You've seen that, guys. I showed you that when I changed my YouTube name. Alright, so we're gonna have a look at Freddy Krueger. Let's have a look at him. Pretty detailed, by the way. I love the details of Freddy. I really love the details. And plus his hat comes off too. You guys wanna see the little bald spot? There you go. You can take the hat off of Freddy. And there you go, you have your bald-headed Freddy. Here, I just want to make sure I'm putting the hat on right. Oops. Yeah, that's a pretty cool Freddy. So right over here, these are my accessories. So there's Freddy right there. He comes with a ton telephone right here. Remember when Nancy picks up the phone, goes, "Hello, Ann." And there's Freddy's tongue, just sticks that, like that. That's the tongue telephone, and it comes with a extra hand, right here. So if you look at, darn it, where'd it go? Okay, this is not a toy. And that's the, see all that green, remember from the Nightmare on Elm Street movie, the first one? So that's where Freddy was from. So you can tell, like, when he cut off his finger, all that green goo comes out. That's the coolest one. Yeah, and this is just his regular hand, regular Freddy hand here. And he comes with this one with the lady mask face, whatever you want to call it. When Freddy was in disguise, like, I don't know, was Freddy like her mother or something? I guess so. And this one's just the angry face Freddy. And that one's just like the smiley face version of Freddy. So there you go. That's the angry face Freddy. And this one is like the skeleton Freddy, where that girl tears off Freddy's face off and shows Freddy's skeleton. That's pretty cool. And I'm not gonna switch heads at all, no. That's so difficult to switch off the heads and hands. So no, we're gonna keep the smiley face Freddy on. It's so hard to take it off. It's so difficult. It's like they go, so hard to do. I can't not take off Freddy's head. Well, when my mom did it, my mom switched his head. He switched this head to the smiley face Freddy. The evil smile Freddy. He looks pretty cool. And that's, and there's Michael Myers. Well, that's the broken knife Michael Myers. So if you're wondering, I think I told you this before. I have two Michael Myers because his knife broke and I got another one. So that's why I got two of Michael Myers. But he's still a cool figure, but his knife is missing. When I first just got him, and I'm looking at the details. I'm like, boom, his knife broke. I'm looking at him, and boom, his knife broke. I'm like, you gotta be kidding me. I just got this figure. And that's when I got that Michael Myers. It comes with the movie poster. Halloween, the night he came home. That's the first one. And I got this Freddy. It's pretty cool. You know, he has, like, blood all over him and his claw. Yep. Yeah, and so those are my accessories, and that's Freddy Krueger right there, folks. You just have a look at him. And this is my Of course, you see my collection when I was filming, like my AC/DC shirts, you know, all that stuff. And there, that's Ash. Yeah, you're wondering where Evil Ash and Ash is. I moved them up here. See? I moved Ash and Evil Ash right over here because they keep getting knocked over. Because Michael Myers keeps getting knocked over because they keep tipping over and they keep falling down. That's they keep knocking down Michael Myers, the Ditch Witch, and Ash. And I'm like, you know what? I'm just moving them to here. I'm getting sick and tired of picking all this up, and I had to move them over there. So there's, if you weren't, that's Predator. If you can see him right over there. My hanging Jason. Those are my posters right there. My Halloween poster, my Evil Dead poster, Friday the 13th, Freddy vs. Jason poster. At Army of Darkness has my name on it. Bruce Campbell Groovy. And I got this at the horror convention. That's the guy that plays the new Evil Dead. So that's what he wrote. He wrote Conda, Mastrada. Estrada Conda Matos. And there's his name right there. I can't read his name. I don't read cursive very well. But that's his name right there. He's a pretty good actor in the new Evil Dead. That came out 2013. If you haven't noticed that, guys. Hey, well, you can see my reflection. If you want, I'm wearing my AC/DC Rock or Bust shirt right there. If you guys can see. Let's see what else should I film. And that's S-Mart Ash at the end of Army of Darkness, where Ash was shooting that Deadeye at that store. That's where he was standing on. And because of a water bottle right there. And I got Leatherface. You Will Survive, and What Will Be Left of Them. Texas Chainsaw. Hang on, if you can see. Texas Chainsaw. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. There you go. Yeah, it's kind of hard to see right behind Leatherface. He comes with a head, an arm, and a hammer. And a chainsaw, of course. Leatherface likes using a chainsaw. I have never seen the Texas Chainsaw Massacre movies. I don't like the remakes. No. I don't like the remakes of Texas Chainsaw Massacre. And I got Evil Ash from Evil Dead 2. He comes with Lent. That's Linda's head. That's Ash's girlfriend. And the tape recorder. And Evil Ash has fallen. Evil Ash has fallen. That's what I was gonna say. Alright, okay, and then we'll have a look at. If you can tell what's right behind there, that's my other. That's my Jason statue. Jason Goes to Hell statue. If you can see it, yeah, because my Jasons are blocking it. That's why you can't see it very well. And this is my part 3 Jason right there. Friday the 13th part 3, his mask comes off. And plus, you can put the axe in his head too. That's the battle damage of him. Show his face. Hang on. There we go. That's Jason's face. A mother that won't forget Jason's face. Okay, I got it on. And this is part 4 Jason. If you're wondering, and it comes with two extra heads right there, if you can see it. Two extra heads. And plus his mask comes off, by the way. All the Jason figures mask all the Jason figures mask comes off. Every single Jason figure. Yeah. But except for the Michael Myers figures, they don't come off. And except for Leatherface, too. Yeah, and that's my part 4 Jason right there. And this is Freddy Part 2. There's a poster of it. A Nightmare on Elm Street 2, Freddy's Revenge. Where Freddy possesses that. What was that kid's name? Jesse or something? Jesse. Jesse. And he comes with the finger claws. Jesse, you're possessed by Freddy. Oh no. And he comes with a head. the one that he got, that he tears off his head off. Wait, no, he tears his skin off and he shows his brain. There you go. Yeah, and that's my Freddy right there. Ooh, I almost knocked down Ash. Yep. Okay, that's all I got right here. Oh, and Evil Dead 2. The one that's holding the Book of the Dead and Henrietta. Now, of course, you see my pop figures. These are my pop figures. And my horror classic vinyl figures. Right there. Oh, and yeah, and you can, there's Jason right there. Yeah, that's my collection, guys. Guys, I'm gonna stop right here. And there's my hanging Jason. And guys, I'm gonna stop right here, okay? Guys, have a good AC/DC rock and roll day, and I'll see you. Don't say it. I won't say it. I mean, just, all right. Bye-bye. Have a good rock and roll day. AC/DC rock.